More than 98% people recover from corona. Only the elderly and those with heart disease and diabetes have higher mortality. Corona kills less people than seasonal influenza. So don't panic, stay calm, listen to your doctor.